the bike and see how reactive he is. He might be a little reactive because he just got here. Or not. Sometimes they're fine down here, but not when it's up there, because that's predator area. So everything you do down there, if you're going to do it up in the saddle, it's good to try it from the ground first. Not just like get on a random horse, pull out your water. Good boy. But I've seen many people do that or fall off. You know, same thing with the map. You're going to open a map up there, open it down here, make sure they're okay, and then open it up there, but be standing on the ground. Just because they're okay on one side doesn't mean they're okay on the other. You can tell he's on top of the bike. I don't think we're afraid of the bike. We don't really need the food, but. All right, he might run me over, that's the only problem.